Sorry.
Please,
I gotta borrow this.
Please, why are you doing this?
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Ah!
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
Mr. Simmons, this guy's killing our people. Enzo's gonna wanna know what...
Fuck Enzo. Sal Marcano called here not 10 minutes ago. Told me, come hell or high water, I'm to keep this place running. He better not hear otherwise.
We got trouble.
We deal with that nigga, and old Sal will do right by us. You'll see.
Fuck me. I'm gonna fuck it and die in a dump.
And even that's too good for you. Send whoever you can to Barclay Mills. I ain't letting this place go.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
Anyone who thinks Sammy Robinson was the Mardi Gras mastermind is a moron. Just because he was involved doesn't mean it was his idea. And none of the evidence ever added up. The money wasn't recovered, and Sammy didn't shoot himself in the back of the head and then burn down his own bar. The only reason people believe Sammy was behind it was his skin color.
you're going.
Good to see you're still breathing.
Glad to see the clouds parting.
You stopped a lot of money from changing hands by breaking up Santini's little gun sale. So you took out Simmons' thing at the dump? Huh. You're gonna be running this town before long.
Good afternoon.
Excuse yourself.
Watch it.
Oh, hey,
the hell do you think
it.
You're doing?
How clumsy of me.
Stick around. I'll let the police deal with you.
Hello?
How you doing? Coming through.
Watch where you're going.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir.
This way! Can't wait to kill your dumb ass. Let me see your insides!
Yeah, you like that? Huh?
Shit, he's picking us off!
Follow my lead, boys!
Kill what ain't here.
Go check if he's
fucking
hiding
back there.
We got a score to settle now.
I said we try that area.
Huh?
Another body!
I think that asshole's still around.
You know you're dead?
There, you see him?
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Got you now, dude.
Ah, dropping like fucking flies.
No!
Where you want to look.
Thank you.
you've been to work on Santini's business. God damn, you make an impression, boy. Didn't mean no offense by that. Listen, it's not setting well with Santini that people think they don't have to pay for protection. And it sounds like no one trusts him to deliver on gun deals like usual.
Imagine that's got him pretty pissed off.
Got him, Enzo, and Marcano looking weak. Going over to the train yard. Santini's there now trying to figure out what the hell he's gonna do.
Been fun, Connie. Keep it tucked up out there.
If you don't get to Santini, Marcano will. Might as well put the poor bastard out of his misery.